யார் காவேரியா இருங்க
60 வருஷம் ஆகுதுங்க எனக்கு ஒரு நாளையில இப்படி காஞ்சி போனது இல்லைங்க தண்ணி எல்லாம் நிறைய வருது இவ்வளவு நாளைக்கு ஒரு படு இப்ப தானுங்க இப்படி காஞ்சி போச்சு
Water scarcity in parts of Bihar's Lakhisarai district is forcing people to literally dig up a river in search of water. The last 4 to 5 years, the river has been almost drying up. With dams, wells, as well as rivers drying up in Jharkhand's Jamtara.
Rivers have been the lifelines of this nation and of every nation in a way. We are a culture, a civilization which have grown out of a riverbank.
All rivers in India are at a dangerous level of depletion.
That means in another 15 to 20 years' time, most of our rivers will be seasonal, they will not be perennial.
If you just fly over India, you look down, you will see entire India looks like brown desert.
All rivers are drying up like this. Krishna is not touching the ocean almost 4 months. Kaveri, 2.5 months to 3 months, it doesn't touch the ocean. When rain comes, it floods, otherwise there is nothing. A river which has flown for 1 million years, in one generation if we kill it, a time has come where how to exploit the water is gone. We need to see how to regenerate the river.
The rivers in this nation are essentially forest-fed.
Forest-fed river means precipitation happens. Because of vegetation, it is held, and drop by drop, it is let off. It becomes small rivulets, and rivulets become streams, streams become rivers. So what do we have to do for this? It's very simple. For every major river, 1 kilometer on either side, there must be plantation. If it's government land, forest. If it's farmland, from regular farming to horticulture.
Very easily, we can enhance the farmer's income 3 to 8 times. In a matter of 4 to 6 years' time, the farmer will need support, economic and material support, to go through this period and come out as a prosperous farmer.
If this has to happen, we must make a policy, we must give them subsidy. It needs resolute political action, executive action is needed.
Central India have to walk for miles to get their glass of water.
What will happen to human beings when there is no water to drink? You can forget about humanity. Something else will take force.
Every human being consumes water, air, everything else, food, land, all of us consume, there's no choice about it. But when it comes to doing compensatory action, very few people are doing it. This is the disaster on the planet. Something so fundamental as water, if rivers stop flowing, large tracts of India will turn into graveyards. If we don't do the right things in the next 10 years, 15 years' time, it could be too late. If we successfully make this into your policy, this...
I beseech all of you to participate in this in whatever way you can. When I say all of you, I mean everyone who consumes water. To have our rivers flowing, to leave this land rich and well, is the best gift we can offer to the future generations of this nation. This is not a protest, this is not an agitation. This is a campaign to create awareness.